Hi everyone, and welcome back to the Inner Sparkle Crystals YouTube channel, and welcome back to our Countdown to Christmas crystal style as we open our 24-day Advent calendar, and in a few days we'll be starting also our 12-day Advent calendar countdown, so it's really exciting. Today is day number 10, so we're almost halfway through our 24-day Advent calendar, and today's crystal of the day, day number 10, you would have opened up your beautiful green and like orangey colored unakite. So unakite or unakite, however you want to say it, I always struggle to say certain types of crystals, but this is a crystal that I really do love and I wanted you to have as part of your Advent calendar so you can add this crystal to your crystal collection because it might be one that you might have not heard of, but it is a very good healing stone. So let's get into a little bit about your unakite tumblestone. So unakite, it helps you with healing. It's great for healing. It's great for teaching us patience or when we need to, you know, practice a little bit of patience. It's really good for that. And it's also very nurturing. Now, I highly recommend unakite for any women out there that want, you know, a stone for fertility or a stone for pregnancy. It's a very powerful stone for that. I know quite a few women that like to wear unakite as a crystal of their choice during their pregnancy. And we have this crystal as part of our pregnancy crystal set. And it's also part of our pregnancy bracelet, our crystal energy bracelet. So we have unakite available in different forms on our website, in bracelet form, in tumblestone form, and also as part of crystal set. I find it's a very nurturing stone, so it kind of does connect with that feminine energy. And I always link it to, you know, motherhood and pregnancy, but it can be used in so many other ways as well, just in general healing. Now, in regards to chakra healing, this stone would be lovely for our heart chakra. And I wore green today to kind of connect with the unakite energy. And I feel like that green or like pink crystals are really great for your heart chakra. It helps bring that high frequency of love and compassion and kindness into our life. The stone also helps to balance our emotions, our emotional body. I really do recommend, I feel like the stone doesn't get enough credit just because of the way it may look. A lot of people might think, ooh, I don't really like that green, weird looking stone. I think it's beautiful because I know that this stone is so healing and it can be so helpful in your life. It could be used as an amazing tool in your crystal toolkit. And I feel like it's a stone that really helps us to remember that anything worth having is worth waiting for. Yes, unakite is a beautiful stone. It's got beautiful, loving, kind energy. And it's a very gentle stone to work with. Very healing, great for the heart chakra, great for pregnancy, great for health, wellness, general just meditation. If you want to do a gentle meditation in the morning to kind of promote that frequency of love, that love energy into your life, this would be the stone for you. So now let's read our positive affirmation of the day. Our positive affirmation for day 10 is, I believe in myself. So I believe in myself. And I wanted this one to be the positive affirmation for unakite because I feel like it is that reminder to be patient and believe in yourself, because if it's worth having, it's worth waiting for. So yeah, this stone is a lovely reminder to be patient, kind with yourself, and also don't forget to believe in yourself because that is so important. So I hope that you enjoyed today's video. I hope that you love your crystal of the day today, and I hope you enjoy having this as part of your now crystal collection. So until next time, I hope you all have a beautiful day, night, whenever you're watching this, and I'll see you in tomorrow's crystal of the day video. Bye everyone.